Brother Andrew suspected Augustine all along. I managed to find remnants of his journal, and it all points to Augustine's involvement with a paganistic cult operating inside the cathedral.
Aye, the cathedral's dark secret has been uncovered. I too suspected this, but was too afraid to act. Augustine himself is a heretic.
He has covered his tracks well, claiming that the sacred relic, the hand of Jude, was stored here. He had those who came to see it murdered. The hand of Jude never existed.
And with that realization, the trap closes, brother. My days here are numbered, and I awoke to find this cruel dagger placed upon my pillow this morn. It can only mean one thing. I know too much, and they are moving to silence me. I can only hope that what little faith I have left is enough to save my soul. Please, take this thing away from me. Its very sight troubles me to no end. May your faith protect thee, Brother Luther, for that's all you have.
clever man, Brother Luther. Wanting answers to clarify your new position as fugitive, you seek them out, and this is what you find. Tell me, what does a man such as yourself think of when he finds a viper's nest of heresy? When he finds the very source of corruption?
I think of irony. Irony of what you, masquerading as a member of the Inquisition, stand for. And that you stand for evil.
Evil is merely a perspective which no longer concerns me, Luther. You will be executed in the most painful manner imaginable. After we have broken your frail body and mind in the name of our true lord, Chattur'gha. Come, my children. Feast on this morsel and let us return to our preparations.
And greater guardian is to guard this place. Do not worry about this worm. His kind yelps in terror at the sight of your mightiness. We will dispose of him ourselves.
If I am to guard this place, then I will do it as I see. Instructed.
you?
I am your lord and conqueror.
What manner of forsaken being are you?
So, you can see me in my true form. You are a gifted man. Take this one and use him as the foundation for the pillar. He is special and should be given a special place among the suffering.